Astra 855, we are ready.
Astra 855, line up runway 22.
Line up 22, Astra 855.
Four extra Charlie Whiskey,
4,000 feet,
with an advice field inside.
Confirm you have the field inside?
Not yet, sir.
Roger. Descend 3,000 feet.
3,000 feet, sorry.
Thank you. We'll take the autopilot, please.
Autopilot. Yes. Engaged.
Yes, anyways.
Straight 55, Nicosia Galimera, you are identified. Passing losses, final level requesting.
Request flight 260, Straight 55.
Hello, and welcome to this Astra flight 855 to COS from Larnaca. Today we've done a departure from runway 22. It's the Paphos 1 Bravo departure. We took off initially runway 22, heading of 230, direct to Lossos, which is 16 miles. We need to make sure we're at or above 3,000 feet by Lossos. And it'll be a right turn, direct Paphos, on a heading of 267, and again we need to be at or above 5,000 feet, 29 miles from Paphos, and at or above 8,000 feet.
Astra 855, descend to traffic pattern altitude on QNH 1011. Cleared for VOR, cleared for visual approach, runway 32, report on final 32. Fox Ray Charlie Whiskey Mike, maintain. Astra 855 inside, runway 32, clear to land, wind from 300 degrees, 12 knots.
Roger, clear to land 32, Astra 855. This one is up to gear.
Enough. 100, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10.
Hello again. Ground island.